frosted on their foreheads. All alone. She walked to me and asked if I had a cigarette left. I said, no, I don't have any cigarettes left. But you know, as far as I know, I have about a half a dozen left. Have you ever had one of those days when you're feeling just a little bit strange and you don't know why? Feel like a piece of shit was in the wall, wrapped in water like a useless tool. Maybe the fresh thing is wild.
And most importantly, the freedom to smoke.